Alrighty, on to the next stage, Atom Smasher 1972. Now, the stages from here on out are going to start to be incredibly difficult. This one in particular, especially on hard mode, this is the hardest stage in the entire game. Mr. Khallos has been trying to take over the world again. His secret island base houses a state-of-the-art Atom Smasher. Who knows what his terror organization could do with the unleashed power of subatomic particles? Does Khallos even know himself? Only the most suave and daring international playboy could escape from Khallos' clutches, foil his twisted plans. Special Agent Harry Tipper is such a man. Be careful, though. This criminal genius is so evil that he would blow up his own island and particle accelerator rather than be brought to justice. Oh boy, here we go.
Wake up, Mr. Tipper. It seems you're my guest once again.
I don't think much of the hospitality.
You never take your death seriously enough.
I thought this had your stench all over it, Khallos.
I'm pleased you still have your sense of smell, Mr. Tipper.
Let's cut to the chase. Just give me the crystals. And maybe I'll go easy on you.
You are in no position to bargain. They will be staying with me.
Has anyone ever told you you have a screw loose?
Yes, but in 2 minutes I will still be in one piece, unlike yourself. Goodbye.
Hey, look, we can work this out.
No, Mr. Bond, they expect you to die. Did he just reflect off his glasses? Nice.
Hope you still got the guarantee, Khallos.
Interestingly, Khallos is actually kind of important in TimeSplitters 3. Okay, let's go. First things first. We need to turn off these cameras. Kill these guards. Alright, there should be one more that'll come to investigate.
Bomb detonation in T minus 2.
But yeah, you'll notice that there's bombs that are going to be detonated throughout the course of this stage, so we have to move kind of quickly. So our objectives, activate the reactor, defuse the bombs, retrieve the time crystal, and eliminate Khallos. Our secondary objective is to minimize scientist casualties.
I'll take care of that bomb for
you. You need the scientists to defuse the bombs for you. You also have to keep them safe, too.
Minus 3 minutes.
Alright, we gotta protect this guy here. Fire extinguisher, we are gonna need that. No, I don't think there was anything else down here. Nice try there, pal. Taking way too much damage. I'm gonna have to restart.
Good.
Bomb detonation in T minus 2.
So it can't see us. And the bomb is in here. Well, the next bomb, anyway.
Bomb detonation.
Okay, grabbed it. Now let's dispose of it. Like that. Two bombs left. Worst things are those grenades that they fire at you. That really takes a chunk of your health off. Alright, let's put out these next fires.
Bomb detonation in T minus 2 minutes.
One bomb left. Last bombs up here.
I'll take care of that bomb fire.
Bomb detonation in T minus 2 minutes.
Okay, so at least now we don't have to worry about a time limit anymore. So we can just kind of stroll through the level. Ow, I got burned. It's too bad I was out of sniper ammo. Just blow that last one up. Okay, I've deactivated the security lasers. Oh, I could have just dropped down, actually. Full armor. It's time to finish this stage. Now this part can be pretty tough, so be careful. We're gonna have to move quick. Now let's not dilly-dally. We need to hit these switches fast. Okay, stage complete. Whew! Now trust me, that is an extremely tough mission. And trying to do that on hard mode is like next to impossible, because you get even less time to deal with the bombs. But at least we did it.